biology.
So very much welcome to this class, whereby in this class we are going to discuss about the blood groups, whereby we see that the red blood cells have a protein called antigen in their surface. The antigen determines the blood group, the specific blood group of a person. So the blood with antigen A is classified as blood group A. The blood with antigen B is classified as blood group B, whereby the blood group AB has both A and B antigens. However, we see that blood group O does not have any antigen. So the plasma also has protein which are called the antibodies designated as small a and small b. The function of these antibodies is to defend the body from harmful